the gateway presently, friend.
Excuse me, sir. Mind if I take a little peek at you? I promise I'll be brief. My goodness, what a strapping physique. Capable of an astounding variety of acts of violence, I imagine.
What is happening?
What? This must be the squirrel that tends the world tree.
That delectable aroma. Could it be? Pardon the intrusion. Ah, yes. Amber resin. Delightfully nutty with a hint of squidding.
No.
Not one for gastronomic exploration, I see.
Wait, if you're Ratatosker, why are you so different when we summon you for help?
It's a long story. But you are correct. I am indeed Ratatosker. The one you know as Ratatosker is merely one of my spectral aspects. And a particularly nasty one at that. I consider him so far removed from myself that he's practically a different person. Speaking of... Bitter, would you like to come out and see your friends?
Fuck off! I'm busy!
I suppose that was to be expected. Anyway... Now that I've polished off all this resin for you, would you like the seed back?
It is the seed.
Indeed. A seed of Yggdrasil, to be precise. Since my dwarven tenants performed their little reconfiguration, you'll need seeds like these to open up new destinations on my tree.
Your tree, huh?
Yes, my tree. Here, let me show you. Ah, so that's why good Master Brock needed an Alfheam seed. Clearly you have important matters afoot. Svartalfheim remains at your...
If we're not going to Alfheim yet, it's probably best for Tyr to wait for us here. Back to Svartalfheim, huh?
We still have unfinished business there. There's a peaceful creature still chained up in the bay, because of me.
Sounds good. How can I help? Mm-hmm.
That belonged to one of the rebels, didn't it?
Poor souls. Fighting the Aesir is a thankless job, as you well know.
Glad to take that off your hands and wash it. And it's covered in blood. Thanks.
Ah, with the mining rigs disabled, it seems a bit fresher out here.
Not seems. Is.
You're right. Thanks, brother.
Remember to ask Pierre about his travels to the lands beyond the seas.
You wish to travel the world?
I don't know. Maybe. See new places. Find out more about myself.
Great blubbering beast.
Shoo!
It's not moving.
Why is it not moving?
It has grown accustomed to its chains.
But no. No, we can fix this. We just need to chase it off and scare it. Something.
There is no making things right. Only better than they were.
The wind blowing on its face. I can feel it.
May you provide some comfort.
That's not enough.
It seldom is.
How's the shield holding up, lad?
It's good. I always knew Sindri was a great blacksmith, but this magical shield, it just feels natural.
The shield is well made, but it is you who will...
But enough of that for now.
Soldiers we fought in Svartalfheim. Those were Einherjar? I thought Einherjar were just spirits in Valhalla until Ragnarok comes.
They were no spirits.
Indeed, brother. Odin appears to have found a loophole. Activated his forces early as a standing army. Perhaps something he could only do without any honest Valkyries around to stand in his way.
Ah,
There you are.
Master Kratos, I would speak with you.
Brock, what do you think about fate?
I don't. Either your life's all written down somewhere or it ain't. Still feels like you're making choices either way. The shit smells the same regardless of how it got shat.
Remind me to write that down.
Mimir, I know this sounds weird, but can you tell me again what happens when someone dies?
Every living thing has a soul, and every soul has four parts. Form, mind, direction, and luck. Direction steers the souls of giants, dwarves, elves, and animals toward the Lake of Souls in Alfheim, where all the parts may be absorbed back into Alfheim's great light.
So that's where Fenrir is? The Lake of Souls?
So long as his soul still has its direction, aye, it's well on its way.
Do we have to be here? Creeping me out, all these
Wait,
poor bastards
with
their souls cut up.
Odin's ravens? The ones we've been destroying all this time?
So it would seem.
I don't know, but there's definitely something more going on here.
Something over here.
Ah, a memory of war. You could use this as a training arena if you like. You'll just be fighting the recollections of enemies. They won't be able to harm you.
Mimir, you were talking about how Fenrir's soul is headed for the light of Alfheim. That's because he was a wolf, right?
Aye. Were he a god or a human who died in battle, a Valkyrie would have taken him to Valhalla as a folk fonger. Had he been a human or god who died outside of battle, he'd be passed away to death. But Fenrir was a wolf. His soul will join all the others in Alfheim.
Welcome back. Shall we make for Alfheim? Perhaps as we travel, you can tell me the tale of your prior visit to the land of the elves.
Sure, I can. Alfheim was the first time we ever realm traveled using a temple. Freya tried coming with us, but Odin cast a spell on her. She can't leave Midgard.
That's terrible.
So then we fought our way through an army of dark elves to get to the light.
You interfered in the elf war?
Not by choice. We sought to fill our Bifrost, and they attacked us.
And the dark elves were covering it with their sticky hive stuff. When we freed it, light elves came back. He seemed better in Alfheim.
Did they now? Alfheim. It's been so long.
Not sure where the temple is from here, but that's where we'll find Groa's shrine.
Broken history. Aye, not exactly an easy fix for that.
I see the elves continue their war.
Yeah, so much for things being better in Alfheim. Yikes. Fimbulwinter hit Alfheim hard.
No. Storms have plagued Alfheim's deserts long before Fimbulwinter.
Living desert. Huh.
Hold on. I hear something out there. Something big. It's in pain.
What do you hear?
Feels like some kind of animal. How could anything live in a storm like that?
Plenty of caves under the desert. Not exactly a paragon of comfort, but the dark elves get on best they can. Perhaps we can reach that brazier from above.
Good eye.
Bifrost eyes.
Is everything okay?
Hi, old friend. Just looting on your chests. We'll be right along.
My dad likes loot.
Ah, very well. There. The Temple of Light.
Groa's shrine is at the top.
Freyr never bothered returning to Alfheim, did he, Mimir?
Aye, no. I assumed the fate of his own realm took precedence.
Freyr's brother?
Yes. Cut from a different cloth, that one.
There's a barricade up ahead. What are those shiny rocks?
Twilight Stone. A rare material that can take millennia to form. Majestic, isn't it? Occasionally, the light of Alfheim will bind to a rock and crystallize, growing like moss on a fallen tree. Truly a wonder of the Nine Realms.
Fence over there. There's a gap in the 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 fence over there. Ski up! There's a gap in the fence over there. There's a gap in the fence over there. Go! There's a gap in the fence over there. There's a gap in the fence. There's a gap in the fence over there. 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 There's a gap in the fence over there.
Oh, very clever.
Lyricism from the mind of Kvasia.
Freya's brother. How was he involved?
Long ago, Freyr of the Vanir traveled to Alfheim, where he discovered a once beautiful land devastated by war. Using his divine powers, he set about cultivating a tenuous peace among the elves.
Did you mention how that peace fell apart as soon as he left?
I was getting to it.
You hear that?
Oh, no. That's enough, please. You don't need to do this.
We don't want to hurt you.
We do not have a choice.
We're the ones who breathe the light.
Space light!
Whoa! Is that a bomb? Why are you fighting us? We helped you last time.
Atreus, focus.
I hate Alpha.
Ah!
suffer!
Behind you, brother!
Most unfortunate.
They attacked us.
More will follow once we're inside. Is there truly no other way?
Not like they're giving us much of a choice.
So your father said. I'm just naive, I suppose.
No. Just an optimist, old friend. Tribute to Freyr, made by the elves. He must have left it here when he raced back to Vanaheim.
What is this?
A charm to ward off nightmares. In this case, Freyr's. Well, knowing the elves, there are probably more tributes to find.
So tall. I didn't realize all this was even down here.
It's an older gate, built to promote cooperation between the elves, but it looks like it's been sealed for some time. I'll go first. Atreus, let me know when I've reached halfway.
So, what's happening right now?
This seal is meant to represent the balance of the realm when Freyr was here. Light and dark, working together in harmony. How's that look, Atreus?
Good, I think. Father.
Unfortunately for Alfheim, Freyr couldn't accept his sister's decision to marry Odin. He returned to Vanaheim and left this realm to its fate.
To be fair, the Aesir did set him on fire that one time.
The door should have opened. Are you sure it's balanced?
Yeah, but the realm isn't. Not anymore. Father, try pulling it the other way. Yeah! And here, you keep pushing forward.
Fine work, Atreus. Shall we?
What's a Dark Elf statue doing in the Light Temple?
That's just how they looked before the division.
The division?
Yes. The elves weren't always split between light and dark, you know. This statue depicts the elves before the war, before they discovered the power of the light.
Solid light. Guess some things don't change.
Yes. The stone briefly imparts a bit of light to your axe.
That's useful. What's that sound?
No sense in spoiling the surprise.
I've never seen the Lake of Souls so volatile.
Aye. Fimbulwinter, you reckon?
Of course. Making the light unstable.
So the base of this light well, that's the Lake of Souls.
Yes. After the creation of the Nine Realms, fallen souls began to gather down in those waters.
When the elves discovered its potential, they built this temple to harness that energy. A smashing success, to say the least.
Many of them became addicted to their newfound power, and thus, the Light Elves were born. Well done. Though I imagine our light elf friends will be less than pleased.
Speaking of light elves,
let me try talking to them again. They may
just to let these two do their thing, brother.
On light bridges, but now the bridges are gone.
I have an idea to get us across. Follow me, friends.
Lucky for us, swearing off violence doesn't mean he can't disfigure some architecture.
This way. Shrine awaits. Kratos, where are you going?
He's just looking around. He does this sometimes.
Ah, curious mind. Carry on.
Temple looks so different than I remember. It was all broken and covered in hive stuff last time we were here.
These elves use Alfheim's light to cleanse the temple. And themselves, by the look of it.
They definitely look more dangerous than last time.
Oh, those were just the foot soldiers. They'll get more dangerous the further up we go.
Great.
The shrine is this way, Kratos.
Yeah, you know, I just like to be thorough.
I see. So by all
means. Down! Anything interesting this way? We explored.
Shall we continue?
So if these elves use the light to build doors and make themselves stronger, what do the Dark Elves want with it?
To return it back to its source. To them, the natural resources of Alfheim are sacred. None more so than the light itself.
Aye. The Light Elf's success came at a terrible price. Alfheim's once lively desert withered into a storm-ridden wasteland soon after the creation of this temple.
There's more Twilight Stone up there.
Became of Kvasir.
Ripped apart by his audience. Well, one member of his audience. Well, Thor.
There's gotta be a better angle on that Twilight
Stone. More light elves ahead. I'll handle this.
Maybe that's not a great idea.
Oh there, friends! Salutations! We mean you no harm.
Here! Get back!
Get it now. Why they keep fighting? The Dark Elves want the souls and the light left alone. But the Light Elves want to keep using them.
That's the long and short of it. Aye.
So then, which side is right?
Rarely is it so simple.
And not our place to say. This is an Elven conflict.
I said as much the last time we were in Alfheim.
Right. They sure made a lot of these light doors.
Fortifications.
Aye. None too eager to let the Dark Elves run the roost again.
Jump!
Angle looks right.
Go! Excellent. Let's continue our ascent, yes?
I don't think that's the way up to the shrine.
We know.
There's a chest over here.
Oh, I see it now. Forgive my impatience.
Oh, tricky. There's gotta be a way to get your axe behind this crate, right?
Out of turn, but the white marble wall behind that grate. Perhaps your axe can reach it.
Go!
Above you! Incoming!
Mimir, do you understand these poems?
Oh, there's always meaning if you look hard enough, brother. It's all in what you bring to it.
I suppose I'll leave you to it.
Behind you! Incoming!
I suppose I'll leave you to it then.
On the other side.
Whoa! Tyr can really jump.
This mystic doesn't see us.
There's twilight stone on the ground.
That's the wrong. No. Another chest.
He's getting the hang of it.
I've never seen the Night Elf with so much control over the temple.
That's on us.
They must have anointed a new temple guardian. Svartal Yoffer's counterpart.
The Dark Elf King. Yes, he's in the light now, too.
Ah, I see. The timing must be precise.
Over here!
Here they come. Do what you must.
Lydor, incoming!
I've noticed them on the elves as well. I wonder, if this statue were to fall over the chasm.
Yeah, look, the foundation's weak. Father could push this over, no problem. Light bridges. Now the light elves wear them. Smart.
Almost there. Allow me.
I dare say he's beginning to enjoy the vandalism. Pretty soon he'll be laying waste to pottery.
Shall we continue? Well, at least we're getting closer. Look up. See?
Feels even taller on the inside. I can't believe all this was down here.
The door here. Why must they insist on these frustrating trials?
You would know better than us, brother.
I can't remember the last time I visited the Norns. Or the language to try.
Need to do it a little quicker, I think.
More Twilight Stone. It's nice seeing it again.
Might be worth visiting the Raven Tree.
Brighter than I remember.
another light door.
There's some twilight stone on that statue shield, but that angle isn't gonna work. Do you think there's any way to stop the elves from fighting each other?
Had Freyr not abandoned the realm, a lasting peace may have formed. But now...
Do we really place all the blame on Freyr?
This war stopped him long before his arrival.
But he had the power to heal this land and end the war, did he not?
He made his choice.
The wrong one.
For Alfheim. But not necessarily for him.
Well, I suppose we're all entitled to walk our own paths, regardless of where they end.
Father, up there.
Getting stuck on the wing.
Oh.
left here. The last time we were here, we killed the Dark Elf King.
That's unfortunate. I'd wondered what became of Svartalfheim.
We had to defend ourselves. But when he died, he told us we helped the wrong side.
I see. Still hear something wounded out on the train.
I think so. It could just be the storm.
Perhaps we can investigate once we've uncovered a mysterious seer's hidden prophecy.
There. The central chamber will bring us to the top. Once we find our way past yet another light door. If only the shield sat at a lower angle.
It's facing the wrong way. Maybe if we...
Allow me to speed this up. The angle should work, Kratos.
Well done.
At your service.
Oh, the light of Alfheim. Stunning.
Nothing.
What's wrong?
I could hear Mother inside last time, but I can't anymore.
Her soul is one with the light now, united by forces older than Odin himself. She is at peace, Atreus.
I hope so. When Father went inside the light, he said
he... went inside the light of Alfheim?
Yes.
And yet here you stand, of sound mind and decidedly not incinerated. You must tell me, Kratos, what did you see?
That memory is for me alone. But I felt only moments pass.
Didn't feel like moments to me.
I was trapped. Atreus overcame great odds to save me.
One could but only imagine. Well then, Groa's triptych awaits.
So, did you ever meet Groa?
Many times. But she was plagued by constant visions, so... conversation was difficult, to say the least.
Father, she's gone.
Yes. Keep moving.
We're almost there. Huh. They've changed some stuff. Last time, There was all this hive stuff up here. So many dark elves. All this time, I thought the dark elves came. I thought all the dark elves were here.
Yes.
If we help the wrong side.
Are you certain that's the right question?
What's the right question?
Is there a right side?
Exactly. What do you think, Atreus? Is there a right side in this war?
I don't know.
Then perhaps you shouldn't pick one. There it is.
Ah, you all made it. Welcome.
The giants always did enjoy hiding their secrets in plain sight.
Wait until you see this.
Ah, yes. Here we have Groa's search for her missing husband. She was relentless in her attempt to find him. Meditated for weeks on end. Unfortunately, she found something else. A vision of Ragnarok.
Word of Groa's vision reached Odin. He sought her out, demanded a private retelling.
Didn't like what he heard, apparently.
Ironwood? That's the... I don't know what that is.
The mythical sanctuary for giants. Curious.
So it's in Jotunheim?
I know some giants thought so, but Ironwood isn't anywhere, lad. It's a concept, a metaphorical paradise. It's not real.
Presumably, Groa requested her ashes be returned to Jotunheim, while her soul found peace in the light. Difficult to imagine Odin respecting those wishes. The champion?
I think it's supposed to be... me.
You assume too much.
Aye. Best not to read into these abstractions so literally. Prophecies are slippery by nature. Although, some are more obvious than others.
Ragnarok.
Aye. The end of everything.
So this is it. There's nothing we can do to stop it.
There must be a way. Why else is this hidden?
Look. Here. This is what we saw. It's you. Fighting in Ragnarok.
No. I don't... I can't.
What's this then? That's new.
Asgard is destroyed? But the other realms thrive?
She did. Odin's working off a false prophecy.
So then, we can win Ragnarok. We can beat Odin.
We are not present in any of this.
But that was Tyr leading the charge against Asgard. Plus, Hel's army was there. And the elves. Champion. Okay. Whoever that is, doesn't matter. But for the first time, We know something Odin doesn't. We just saw we can win. Tyr?
I won't allow prophecy to define my choices.
But we just saw
No, Atreus. This is wrong.
Come. There is much to discuss. It is time.
We can't stop Ragnarok. But we can win it.
If Asgard is destroyed, Odin will not be the only casualty. There must be another way.
I'll heat up the forge. Huh. That might be my best piece yet today.
Good fit.
Have we more to talk about? If I don't have it, you don't need it. Wear it with pride. Got time to chat? I'll take him. And in pristine condition, too. Anything more to discuss? Let's see.
Perhaps we should focus on our egress first.
Agreed.
Behind you! Look out! Take it off, man! You've got this!
Down here.
The Alpha.
Four more arrive.
These things smell awful.
Brother, the wee bastard's about to explode.
We need to keep moving.
He's really worked up. Think he's okay?
Focus, Atreus.
This way.
is over.
It is far from over.
It's gonna be okay, Tyr.
You've seen what is to come. I told you I would not follow you to war, and yet here I am, dragging an innocent elf and marching towards the destruction of Asgard.
What choice do we have?
There is always a choice. I will not lead you to war. I won't. I'm not that god anymore. I don't want to fight. But with you three, there is no avoiding it. Your path leads to countless deaths, unimaginable pain and suffering.
Oh no! No!
Atreus!
Bollocks!
Hold on!
Over here! You're chained!
Sir. Hey, Tyr? Thanks. And I'm sorry about before.
No. I am sorry. I should never have come. We shouldn't linger.
I just want to do the right thing. And according to prophecy...
Speak no more of prophecy.
War will not give you the purpose you seek, Atreus. Only slaughter.
So what are we supposed to do? Roll over? Do nothing?
Enough! We will discuss our next move when we are out of danger.
Dark Elf Assault. How fortuitous.
I'm so sick of fighting elves. Can't they just leave us alone?
right!
I'll meet you on the other side.
Keep pushing forward!
Almost there. This way. Tyr, we...
Open the gateway, please. For yourself, the legacy this one has left for the Barons. I've had far more than I can stomach.
We do not need to rush. We should see this desert for ourselves.
Look, I know we can't trust prophecy, but I'm not sure we should just ignore what we saw either.
We are not ignoring it. We will discuss it back home. For now, I wish to search for the wounded animal you heard earlier.
You? Really?
Yes.
Well, okay then. Good. Yeah, lead the way.
Ever think of cooking meat with those blades of yours?
No. They would foul the meat.
Oh, because of the magic on them?
The blood.
Ah, yeah. Carry on then.
This axe just keeps getting stronger. Whatever you need. Whenever you need.
Atreus heard a creature in pain in the desert.
Over a storm like this? Most impressive.
You know Alfheim pretty well, right? Do you have any idea what's out there?
No, sorry. The elves and I... Long story, but it's best when we keep out of each other's way. Hive matter is... stickier than I care for. Good luck on your search, though. Stuff some cloth in your ears to keep the sand out.
Don't knock it till you've tried it.
What are these animals?
Gulon, native to Vanaheim. Not sure what they're doing here.
Someone trained them to pull a sled.
For us.
Domesticated Gulon. Most unusual.
Any particular direction to find your wounded animal? Or are we just enjoying the weather?
I can't hear anything out here.
Perhaps we find a cave first to catch our bearings. A tempting treasure chest. Damn the sand!
Look! There's a cave entrance!
This cave extends underneath the desert. Is the creature within?
Yeah, sounds like it. We'll find it if we keep going. What is this place?
A refuge for the Dark Elves, by the looks of it. One of the few remaining now that they're barred from the temple.
Great.
Yeah.
You know, now that I know more about the Dark Elves, I wish we didn't have to fight them.
They attack us.
Well, this is their home. And considering what happened the last time we were in Alfheam, can you really blame them?
Patience. A virtue or a threat?
Depends on the reader. The creature you heard, what does it say now?
It's not always like that. Some animals are just... I feel what they're feeling, you know? And whatever this thing is, it's in a lot of pain.
I see.
Why do you ask?
I am curious.
Really?
I am capable of curiosity.
Okay. Maybe if we hit it from down there.
Go!
Can I talk to animals, or enchanted rings, or whatever?
Much has changed. For both of us.
Well, yeah. I'm just trying to figure out why you'd help some random animal.
Is this not what you want?
No, it is. I'm just surprised it's what you want, too.
Thank you.
Machina!
Stop him!
So
Thing?
If you wish to abandon this creature, we will leave.
Well, no. I don't want to abandon it. But if we have to kill a bunch of dark elves to get there...
I remember a young lad whom, until this very moment, would take on an army of Draugr to save a wounded animal.
But these aren't undead Draugr. They're elves. I just want to make sure we're not repeating the same mistakes. Getting involved where we shouldn't.
Smell awful.
Huh!
Yeah.
That bomb should help us out. It's just... why does it feel like no matter what we do in Alfheim, we wind up hurting Dark Elves?
We are down here to help the creature you heard.
I know that. But I'm usually the one who drags us around trying to rescue animals. Why do you care so much? Is there something you're not telling me?
No.
Okay.
Yuffa!
The largest bloody half-goof I've ever laid eyes on.
It's not just in pain. It's trying to sing.
It's the song of the sands. They don't normally sing like this underground.
Is that what's causing the storm?
Aye. Judging by all this hive matter weighing it down, it's been trapped here for dozens of winters.
Don't worry, Lynch. We'll get you out.
What is that name?
Well, the last squid thingy we saw was Diener, so...
Oh, boy. While I appreciate the attempt at humor, that little brother is truly awful wordplay. Embarrassing, really.
Oh, well, can't all be winners.
Much of the hive matter is gone. We can free it from the surface now.
Why did they trap it down here?
Half-goofers are known to burrow. Well, I'd hesitate to place full blame on our dark elf friends.
But it's trapped in their hive stuff.
Hive matter doesn't belong to the dark elves. Any more than the light belongs to the Light Elves. It's just another of Alfheim's natural resources. One the Elves have used since the time of their ancestors. And while the Light Elves seem keen to banish the Hive over on their side, the Dark Elves make effective use of it out here in the Barrens.
So, by clearing out all of this Hive, are we hurting Dark Elves?
You wish to leave the creature enslaved? Then let us free it.
This is the spot. We can cut the half goofa loose here.
Flies. It's a half goofa.
Sounds much happier now. And hey, the storm's gone.
Aye. Perhaps we'll finally earn some goodwill from our dark elf friends after all.
Look, Father, thanks for bringing us out here, but you don't have to do this kind of stuff just to keep my mind off Ragnarok, you know?
This was not a distraction.
No? Then why are we really out here?
Have you ever considered... He just wants to spend time with you, lad. While he still can.
Really?
We do not know what lies ahead. But if Ragnarok approaches, I wish to enjoy the time we have left.
I don't know what to say. Thank you for bringing us out here. I'm glad we did this.
As am I.
Something I'm not sure I quite understand. In the Ragnarok prophecy, Odin knows, all the realms get destroyed, including Asgard. In the version Groa kept secret, Asgard stole... Wouldn't Odin have tried to prevent it either way? What difference did her lie really make?
Enough. We will continue later.
At your service. Want something in particular? Be my best piece yet today. Gonna keep it spatter-free this time, right? Kratos? Heading off already?
I hope Tyr's had enough time to find his equilibrium, or whatever.
Indeed. I saw flashes of the old god of war in him, but they were fleeting.
There is nothing wrong with opposing war, nor opposing prophecy.
I suppose that's fair. Never can be quite sure what the Giants meant by any of it.
Am I the only one that remembers they predicted our entire journey to Jotunheim? If the Giants saw Tyr leading armies at Ragnarok, then I believe them.
The question is how you'll ever make Tyr believe it.
Glad to see you back, young one. Come help me, will you?
Oh, sure.
We can eat whenever you like, Kratos. The stew will only improve with time.
I'm glad you're in a better mood.
Yes. I was a little overwhelmed before. Forgive me.
Take your crap.
You're disappointed in me.
I never said that.
You're right.
Hand it over already.
I haven't given up hope on you.
Oh, you really must. This vision of me in your mind, where I'm as good as Odin is evil, the truth is always more complicated.
You know what he's putting in that so-called stew of his, don't you? Fine there.
Counsel always. I wish I could do more. I really do.
Dress. Eat.
Oh, careful. Careful.
Thank you. Enjoy. Enjoy, my friends.
Yeah. We'll see about that.
Here you are. A meal fit for a champion.
Enough. I said we would speak no more of that.
Yes, of course. Didn't mean to offend.
I'm not offended. It's just a word.
A word that clouds your judgment.
So, you really don't think it means anything? After the journey Mom sent us on? Everything we saw in Jotunheim? What was it all for? Don't you ever think about that?
Every day. But I cannot believe her purpose was to inspire you to take foolish risks.
Well, what if the giants are counting on me?
What giants? I'm counting on you. To be safe. To be smart.
But
use the judgment of a man and not of a child.
But what if Loki going to Ironwood is the only way that...
Atreus. My son. And nothing more. Do you hear me?
I'm not hungry anymore.
Forgive me, Kratos. My words were chosen carelessly.
You really should eat. Some people swear by it. On almost a daily basis.
I just don't understand. Why is there all this stuff about Loki and the champion and Ironwood if none of it's real? He's just so...
Mind if I give you the best advice you've heard all day, and possibly ever? Sleep. That's when all the troubles of your mind work themselves out.
Sure. Fine. Sleep? Sounds great.
I mean it.
I do too. Get out of here, Artie.
Already gone.
Letter.
I wish I had known I was a god in Alfheam. I wouldn't have felt so bad about killing so many elves.
What's going on? Was that a mask?
I mean, just knowing we're gods makes me feel so much stronger.
Where am I?
It's all you ever talk about, over and over. Do something about it or shut up, Ren.
Little people's little problems.
We're sick of hearing about little people's little problems!
Memories. And not nice ones.
You broke the gate! That was our only way to Jotunheim!
What do you want?
Let's go, Truma!
I don't understand!
Whatever.
Hey! Don't run
whatever,
off!
Whatever.
Can you tell
whatever,
me where I
whatever,
am?
Whatever.
Will you stop? I gotta get out of here.
He should pay for what he said about Mother.
Oh.
But we're gone. We can do whatever we want.
Please. Please wait. Please. Why is this happening?
This is a much better knife than Mother's.
Please stop! Hey, where are you going? Follow you? Okay, guess I'll see you around the other side. Can you understand me? Oh, hi there. So, where are we going? Got it. I was having the weirdest dream and just kinda woke up here. Is this Ironwood? Any idea how I got here? I dreamt my way here? I mean, suppose I must have. I'm here. Scent? What scent? Oh, that might be Fenrir you're smelling. Wish he were here to meet you. There's a lot of you, huh? What's that smell? The air here, it's... I don't know. Sweeter? Maybe it's these trees. You tell me if you were gonna eat me. That's a joke, right? I've never seen a forest like this before. Through here?
I'm not finished with it yet. The paint is made from the bark of the ironwood trees. They absorb the memories of the forest so that the paint remembers too. Memories of the past. Of the future. I'd hate to get blood on it.
It's really you.
You know who I am? What's wrong?
I've been waiting my whole life for this moment. Huh. You look weirder than I imagined.
Oh.
Sorry. Was that mean?
Kind of.
Damn it. I'm already messing this up. It's just you're the first person that I've talked to in a very long time. And weird can be good.
Thanks.
Let's start over. I'm Angraboda. You must have a lot of questions?
Yeah. Where
Follow
are
me.
We?
You'll get your answers soon enough. Well, some of them.
When you said you knew me?
Like I said, you'll get your answers soon enough, Goku.